All right, what's up? We are here, Palm Desert, for my fifth shoot of 2024. And this time I have a pretty cool shoot. I'm gonna be doing a real estate shoot. So my main job is real estate photography. I have my own real estate photography business. This is my real estate photography Instagram. So what's up? Follow my real estate photography Instagram account and check out my pics. But yeah, what's up? Today I have a real estate shoot and yeah, I'm gonna be making a video and showing my process of how I shoot houses. And yeah, what's up? Let's get it. The house is right over there. And yeah, what's up? Let's get it. Let's see what shots we get. All right, so we inside the house now. And once I get in the house, the first thing I do is I gotta prep the house for the shoot. So I gotta do things like turn off the fans and turn on all the lights. So yeah, what's up? And open all the blinds. So yeah, what's up? Let's do that right now. Yeah, so I gotta, that's the light. Turn on all the lights. The fan is starting to turn off. All the lights in the kitchen are on. Blinds open. This is a pretty cool house, I guess. I'm doing this shoot for one of my good clients, my favorite real estate agent, Erica. I shoot a lot of houses for her. Dang, look at this fan. This fan is all the way on. Light, fan off. Blinds. This shot, the mirror, fifth pick. All right, so what's up? The house is all prepped. Now that the house is all prepped, the first thing I like to do is I start with the outside drone shots of the house. So what's up? Let's set up my drone for the drone shots. All right, we back outside. Let's take off.
The whole point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
So we're gonna get the front of the house. What sucks is there's a car right in the front of the house, so I'm gonna have to do some work to get that out. But yeah, so this looks like a pretty good first angle. Trying to avoid that car as much as possible. So we got the front angle. Now let's get this angle showing the mountains in the background real nice. Okay. photos. Nice. Now we're gonna get a from the very top of the house angle. So we're gonna fly, fly, fly. So the house has some nice solar panels up there. Real nice. Okay. Now we're gonna go to the back corner of the house. This angle. Look, there's Palm Desert High School, so that's a cool shot showing how close the school is to the high school. Let me move over here. Let's get this angle of the house. Back it up. Show that it's in a cul-de-sac. Pretty cool. Okay. Nice. Okay, now let's get this angle because I know the mountains are right there. So there's the house, there's the mountain. Get one more pic showing the cul-de-sac because I know that's a big selling point of the house that's in a cul-de-sac. Boom. Let's get one pic. The house. Get one more pic showing the house and how close it is to Palm Desert High School, because that's probably a huge selling point of the house as well. So there's the house and there is Palm Desert High School. So cool. Aztec pride. Alright. Now we're gonna bring the drone back in. Alrighty, now that we got the drone pics, let's set up my camera. So for real estate photography, take bracketed shots is what it's called. So one shot is underexposed, one shot is like perfectly exposed, and then one shot is overly exposed, and then you blend them together. So not to get into too specifics, but like basically I take three pics and I edit it and merge them into one for the final photo. And yeah, so here we go. So three pics, bracketed photos, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Those are the three pics. One is underexposed, one is medium exposed, one is overexposed, and I blended, and the final result looks like this. Let's do one shot there. Let's do another shot here. Again, blend, final result. Okay, let's just take one This is nice right here. Of the front door. That's the outside. Okay, and then I like to just walk in the door and just take one of what it looks like when I'm on the inside. So, first step in. And here will be a cool example of the bracketed photos. Start with the living room. I have my tripod at that height. Okay, here's the first angle. I'm gonna show the bracketed photos probably like one or two more times. Yeah, probably just like two more times. So, okay. So, 1, 2, 3. Final edit. Show it one more time. Let's do this angle. Okay. I'm just gonna probably just show the final edits from here on out. Okay. Move my backpack. Okay. This might be like a little dining area right here. So let's shoot this right here. Boom, boom. Let's shoot. The kitchen. Let me see. I'm thinking about the living room. Should I get an angle? Yeah, I think I should. I didn't shoot this angle, so let me just shoot this angle real quick. So I think maybe. Just get a quick shot of the hallway. We're gonna walk into the hallway now. Boom, boom. Let's do this room first. This room has a bathroom, so I guess let's do. I wanna set my timer for 10 seconds. Because I don't want to be in the mirrors. I'm in the mirror there, in the mirror there. So I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna hide. bathroom. Boom. There's that room. Got this room. This room is pretty basic, so let's just shoot this angle. Nothing too special about this room. This is probably gonna be like the youngest kid's room. Whoever's the youngest kid of the family, this is gonna be your room. Okay. Got this bathroom right here, nice. This is pretty cool, look, a little spa. So, backyard, let's start here, show how large it is. Let's show off. This is cool spa. You got a pool. This angle. Okay. The pool machine area. And then let's get this area over here. Like a nice big old side yard. So if you have like a dog, your dog will love this area right here. Okay, nice. All right, so that's about it for this shoot. My GoPro is about to die. That's about it for this shoot. Shout out to Erica, this is her Instagram. I'll probably make another cool video like this again, showing my real estate shoots. Because Erica, she usually has a bunch of cool houses. This house is a pretty cool single family home, but like, check out my Instagram, my real estate Instagram, all those cool houses, those are all mostly her listings. So yeah, what's up? Next time she has a cool Palm Springs mansion house for me to shoot, I might make another video for that again. And yeah, what's up? Episode 5, 5th street photography shoot of this year. And yeah, what's up? Until next time. Good news, good-